If we can deal with the problem of homelessness, it will prevent a lot of other problems further down the road. So it's certainly a very good investment for government and indeed for local government to be making. It could be that it may be helpful in developing some of the more specialist services that are more labour intensive and are more expensive.